you can see, Falcon 9 and Dragon have successfully entered Pierce-Bolt orbit. Dragon is separated from the Falcon on the second stage. We're going to just stay with it for a minute while we wait to see the video of the solar array deployed on the Dragon space.
Dad, I'm going to go ahead and MP1.8. Sorry, I meant Sys 2.
Newfoundland AOS.
As you've seen and heard, looks like we've had another successful launch of the Falcon 9 rocket with the Dragon spacecraft into orbit. It was a great ride from the Falcon 9, and Dragon separated and saw the solar array deployment. Right now, for those who are wondering about the first stage, we had data, but as we talked about in the press conference before launch, the Falcon 9 first stage goes over the horizon, so we lose data. And so right now we're waiting for the recovery team to provide information. We'll have an update on social media later on this morning on what's happening with the first stage. So for now, SpaceX, we're going to end our webcast, but remember to follow us online at spacex.com.
I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space. such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man.